You're missing the point. We don't fish for the fish. 90% of what I like about this sport, and it is a sport, is sitting in the boat for 5 hours doing nothing. And the icing on the cake is when God smiles on you and you hook one. And then when you're reeling it in, everything else falls away. You don't think about taxes or traffic or that...